Hey, what a shot, Gamer Shifter here. Welcome back to Hi-Fi Rush, and we're continuing on the main game.
Here we go. A plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case,
over it. Or under it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
All right, let's do this.
Woo! What a wild battle! I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Yeah. Hey, let's never mention this again. Hey, I'm here now.
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Look like a T-Rex.
Rin, Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. They know you're there. Wow, you should really take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
That's not good enough.
I'll give you 2 minutes.
Let me out, though.
My preparations for the cannon have completed. Now to begin the careful adjustments.
Son of a bitch.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Chai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Look, there it is. I hope you like my design.
Not bad.
Chai, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cinnamon, you're taking up the worst habit.
Look out, Mr. Chai.
Let me out.
Play the mashup.
any security left.
Let's finish this up. You got this, Matt.
Ready for this? Let me out
there. Oh. Is that all?
Cinnamon, it's stuck at 99%. What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
Of course.
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Guy!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Guy. Wreck that thing, and Cinnamon's in the clear.
There we go.
My axis has returned, with only moderate suffering from Mr. Chai. The cannon is angled right at Roquefort's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Palo.
Man, I'm getting Sunset Overdrive flashbacks. And that's a good thing.
This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest
plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Everything should be on your calculations. That's your job.
Good news. He'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
Well, I'm in. I hope no one noticed.
Clean up this mess.
more of them?
Yep. There we go. Stupid is playing my foot. Oh shit.
Nope.
You gotta get out of here.
Huh? Ready?
What?
Oh, I like this one. Button mashing, work them down. Hell yeah.
Okay, that was rough. Even for me.
Sir Macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. We're headed your way.
Chai,
sweet.
Roquefort's office is a couple floors above him. Get up there and kick his ass.
Don't tell me twice.
Roquefort here. Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs.
I said costs.
Oh my, it's been quite a while, but I can tell you're in quite a predicament.
Did you just sacrifice yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well, still thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
R.I.P. that little thingamajigger.
You got this, Mac.
No problem, little guy.
There we go.
You cold?
You're not going anywhere.
Rokfa's claim is false. There is a route below you.
Son of a bitch. Oh, come on. There we go. I freaking nailed it. Rarely, but I nailed it.
Please tell me I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
Any shortcuts before I do? Let me know, okay?
Bam.
Hmm.
probably a good idea. There we go.
Welcome to the future of technology, Vandalay.
Yeah, I think I found the atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rockford's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
I'm having so much fun with this game.
All units entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very expensive to replace.
What's over here? Nothing. Okay, continuing on. Let's do it. There we go. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here it is.
Almost there.
Power.
There we go. Time 17 seconds, new record.
You join this 808?
All units in the atrium, do whatever you need to do. I'll expense it.
Keep going, China. First, I was gonna do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kinda.
Kinda indeed, my friend. Here, see her face. Take that. And this. Double smack. Spider-Man punch. Batman snipe. There we go.
We apologize for the explosions and inconvenience. Please try to focus on your work.
Yeah, they're not going to do that.
Hey, it's the old one.
Give the little guy peace, you know? There we go. Up and up. I'm on the up and ups. There we go. There we go.
Ready for this?
There we go. I agree.
Okay, you are going down. Don't get stuck in the
That's how it's done in this bitch.
All right, problem solved.
Now to get back up.
Macaron, ready to redecorate?
Here we go.
You cold? Take this, Statue Kale.
There we go. But this is where I'm going to call it for this video. If you guys like it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace and rock on.